identify the breach. Get ready. So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
Echo available for playback nearby.
To monster monsters. Look in the bag. Go on. Take a look. It's right there.
I think I see the psychos need to hydrate.
It's holy water.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not a psycho. And I'm not lying.
I see. That's exactly what a psycho liar would say, so. See my dilemma?
I guess
we're just gonna have to do this.
A new agent is joining your team.
Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where to. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Readings indicate an echo nearby. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning, increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo, that's gotta be our virus infected build somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning, fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac to location now.
Alert, hostiles detected nearby.
Agent, but I need those bills intact and room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
Try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning, viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs. Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Leaving contaminated area.
Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them.
Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
I think we've caught a break.
Now entering a safe area.
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is...
Then he's a priority.
Here in the city. Check it out.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize how self-aware you are.
Inbound on your position.
position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Your shape tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you can.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Requires assistance. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy.
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, Agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet, boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Detected. Syncing with Shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's Shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
We'll be right back.
An agent has left you. identified a breach. Get ready.
Head's been cut off, this dragon. Shouldn't be.
The Warrengay power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. Their last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to FUBAR. We need backup. Do you hear me? They're getting closer.
You are now entering a safe area.
What's wrong with me? I think I need a doctor.
Ricky, we need to talk. Because I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it.
Yeah, check this out.
This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. So, I have not yet been able to confirm this first.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet, because you're with the good guys, ones in the white hats. Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. If we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark. Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. Because you're with the good guys. Ones in the white hats. So this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. All cities going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, Brenna, ain't nothing out here but what you take me.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Our agent has joined your team.
Immediately. Come on, come on. Force him out of
y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that truck can't die yet.
She was a good guy.
The white hat. This is it, you're moving, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. If we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing happening what you say for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because what would this take when it's dry? With a nice, you leave us be. It's nice and warm today. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Requires aid immediately.
agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Grenade out! Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the convoy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine, yes, blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backup. Any old safety valves from before everything started. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
But if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves. Stay not dead. I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Hey, don't save me. Kill those bitches first. Don't save me. Kill them first.
Pressure is too high. Get to those valves right now.
Go help John. Be careful, the one on the right. Grenade. Watch your back. John, watch your back. John, watch your back. Grenade, John.
one down. We have to get the shocking battles. Shocking guys are fucking annoying. Is upstairs.
Right now!
save it first. Come on. Okay. Back by next.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Okay, we got one shotgun guy. Be careful, left one shotgun. fuck you, full shotgun guy, really? Get to right. Get up here. Grenade, grenade, grenade! He's going for a shotgun guy. Be careful. Gotta be the shotgun guy. Try last time.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes. Boys, let's go.
Granny.
Wake up, crew!